off week 9 with the media question from Jonathan Coachman. And yeah, we'll go with that one. Feels like a good answer, a good team answer. Oh my God, everyone's back. Everyone is back. Team is starting to take the form. So let's go to manage team. Or manage roster, rather. Let's just line up. Make sure we have the best one available. We are going to look at a 79 overall, and then we are going to put him in here. Him for there. And him for there. AJ Brown's still injured. That's unfortunate. All right. Let's run through the Scout College players real quick. We finished off the centers, and now we're on the right guards. And now we're on the right tackles, which is the position we actually need. And I don't think we're going to find an actual right tackle. Weekly strategy against the Rams. It's Stafford. He's insane. Run inside. Sim the training, as always. And get ready for the actual game. Play season game, play the moments. Titans versus the Rams. This is gonna be a challenge. Fourth and eight. We're going to go for it. There it is. Well, never run towards Aaron Donald. There it is. That's the first touchdown. Derrick Henry. four players in on the tackle because no one could finish their actual tackle. That's exactly how we draw it up. Oh. Cooper Kupp just has the skills. First drive of the game. Are you sure you're watching the same game? That's one. There we go. They've got that man right there. Run away from him. There it is. Just needed to get there. Get the first, almost the first. Should have waited. Overthrown, come on. That's good. Gonna throw it again. Get it in there. Make it play action. No way. Come on. That's disappointing. That's first down. Let's work it. Fourth and 18, we can get that. Just a half second too late. Here it is. Fourth and 10. Still won't give me Henry. Outplayed. And call the timeout. Interesting. It worked. That's the end of the third quarter, where I obviously was held scoreless. Third down in the fourth, and this is who I get? Of course. Let's run this. Four yards. That's decent. Unfortunate. Did I get it? A first down? They won't give me. Just give another touchdown to Hill, sure. That was good. Nice little get past everybody. At the one, third and one. 2-minute warning. Third and one. Let's... go with one of these. There it is. Another good run in. They just had a play where they just went all the way down. That's incredible. One minute remaining. And that'll do it. A lot of touchdowns that weren't to Derrick Henry, which, surprising. You'd think they'd put him in. But apparently not. Alright, well, if you liked the video, if you want to leave a comment or subscribe, make sure to do so. And I will see you in the next one. Take care.